Kenworthy.
Yeah!
Thank you. You may know me from the Olympics, or judging from this crowd, probably just from Instagram. I was also on Drag Race once, though. I was just backstage, and I saw who's about to come out, and y'all are for a treat, because they had snacks. I feel really, really honored that I was enlisted to help with this awesome evening, especially during such an important year as we celebrate the 50th anniversary of Stonewall and 50 years of pride in New York City. Like many of you, I have been asked, thank you very much. You asked what I need to do. Like many of you, I've been asking what I can do, especially these last few years, to be of service, how I can have an impact, and what we can do to keep the needle moving forward in a political environment that you've called challenging, to say the fucking least. Just by being here tonight and supporting Jeffery Fashion Cares, you should feel proud that you are moving that needle forward. You're making a real impact on thousands of LGBTQ people and people living with HIV/AIDS. Since 2002, Jeffery Fashion Cares has raised more than $11 million for charity organizations that support LGBTQ civil rights, HIV prevention and research, and education for LGBTQ youth. Tonight continues to build on that amazing legacy as we raise money for three incredible organizations. The Elton John AIDS Foundation, which works to end the AIDS epidemic by ensuring that everyone has access to medication and information that can help spread of HIV, help curb the spread of HIV/AIDS. Land the Legal, which fights every day to bring the civil rights for all people who live with HIV through litigation, education, and public policy. And the Ali Bourne Center, the nation's largest and most Despite the tremendous progress our community is making, thanks in large part to these three beneficiaries, we still need their, they still need our help more than ever. I hope that you'll remember that tonight.